the mix.
Today I seen a doctor, told him I was sick. He said I'd have to take a pill in order to exist. Told him all I wanted was to be happy and free. And then he told me in America that's costing a fee. You see, you gotta pay the doctor for your visit, son. And in a month you're gonna have to pay another one. That's how we keep the money flowing, it is never done. People living free, that day will never come. Oh, you think it's gonna change? Yeah, you must be really dumb. The politicians in our pockets all get paid to run. And the money that we make is in the trillions. We gotta keep you sick, so take your medicine.
We have told a lie that these people here all believe. That if you're breathing in the lie, then you're all diseased.
We got a cure for the symptoms, it'll cost a fee. You ain't gotta pay no money, it'll all be free. America the great is falling to its knees. We've even figured out how we're gonna tax your weed. Just check the pharmacy, they're selling CBDs. And now we got the government running dispensaries. We flooded your communities with millions of pills. And we don't give a single fuck how many people it killed. All that matters is your insurance is still getting billed. Got people lining up at CVS to fix what they feel. We paid for the studies to say it wasn't addictive. But when it became an addiction, we went and made it our mission to blame the people at the bottom. Felonies and convictions, the ones who made us a system are the ones who own all the prisons. You ain't got a choice, this is part of a plan to keep you broken, sick, and eating out the palm of our hands. This is the government that's slowly buying all of your land. You'll own nothing and be happy, you better run while you can. You ain't got a choice, this is part of a plan that we ain't gonna have to force it to be brought by demand. We'll use the media to make you think it's all gonna end. You've been living in a world of make-believe and pretend. We've been telling kids if they don't like who they are, they can surgically operate and add a couple of scars. I mean, really, I can't believe how fucking stupid you are. You'll fall for anything, this really hasn't been all that hard. We're talking massive division based off of racial existence. Got people living in privilege, believing that they are victims. And meanwhile, families can't afford their basic provisions, but can tell you exactly how Miss Kim Kardashian's living. It's fucking crazy, ain't it? Nah, this is exactly how we made it. Infiltrate the masses, indoctrinate them through entertainment. Vaccinate them, enslave them, new world order, depopulate them.
Agenda 2030, what's wrong?
This goes so much further than just doctors and medications. To enslave all the nations is taking more than just patience. See, what we've done is amazing, you won't even need our help. You'll step in the fire and do it all by yourselves. I'm not a doctor, I am the voice in your head. I'm insanity convincing you you're better off dead. I'm the tongue of the snake that's manipulating your fate. See, there's a battle for your soul, eternity is at stake. Whether you like it or not, you're part of this game. The drug epidemic is only part of the frame. There's a bigger picture, soon you're gonna see how we play. Until then, buckle up, enjoy the mess that we made.
Viaduct taxi Eindhoven, Airborne Line, Kennedyland.
Kijk. Hoi.
Hoi!
Ja, Jan.
Niet meer, hè?
Ja, niet meer. Niet meer. Dat komt nog wel een keer, ja. Okay.
Volgend jaar?
Ja.
Waar zijn je voordoen?
Ik had mijn eetboek, ik heb mijn eetboek, mijn eigen eetboek, mijn zes stoelen.
keer van de Nederlandse kaart.